Imagine being on a plant-based diet for 70 days.
Astaghfirullah. This is the dua of Prophet Musa alayhi salam. He was, remember, walking in the desert and scorching heat for 70 plus days, eating shrubs and leaves and so forth. So tired, so hungry. Some said even without shoes, subhanAllah. He did a good deed. Check out in the caption below what that is. And he turns to Allah exhausted and he says, "My Lord, indeed I am for whatever you send down upon me of any good utterly in need. Rabbi, inne lema anzalta ilayya min khayrin faqeer."